Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we have a new video with Debbie, and for today she is all inspired by the X-Men. And this, of course, is Cyclops. And if you want to know how you can create a makeup just like this one, please keep watching because we will show you step by step in this video. Before she started filming, Debbie sketched out the glasses that Cyclops wears as well as a part of his costume. And once that basic sketch is on the skin, she continues to eyeshadow powders to change the shape of her face a bit and resemble Cyclops more than her natural face does. So I will link the shadows used in the description box down below. Might you be interested? But once all those shadows are on the skin, we continue to white. And this white is by Superstar, and Debbie is using a very detailed brush to put the white on the skin. And when the white is on there, she blends them to make all nice white spots on the skin. And when you want to recreate a makeup like Cyclops, you definitely want a reference picture or something you can look at to see where you should put the shadows and where you should put the highlights. And maybe it looks a bit strange at this point, but once the entire makeup is done, it all makes sense. And now all the highlights and shadows are on the skin, or the base of them at least. We continue to yellow. This yellow is by Superstar. It is the light yellow color. And with this, she colors the outside of these glasses, because Cyclops, of course, has that red in the middle, but the rest of the glasses will be yellow. And once it is yellow, you do want to put some highlights and shadows on there. And that is something that Debbie does with eyeshadow powders. There are some yellow and orange eyeshadow powders to create that depth in this makeup. And as you can see, some powders can really make a makeup come to life. Some white on the outside of the glasses to give it that highlight. Now all the yellow and orange are on the skin, it is time for that little bit on the inside of the glasses. So that is red, a color by Superstar, once again linked in the description box down below. But this entire piece of the glasses will be red. And once that red is on there, we also want to put some shadows on here as well, of course. So that is something we do with black. This is Starblend Black by Meron, but you can also use a black eyeshadow powder. Onto the shadows on the face. So Debbie is really putting a sharp line on her temples, which gives this a kind of cartoon look. And after outlining the entire glasses, she continues to the costume bit of this makeup. So the blue used is by Superstar as well, and the black is still a Star Blend by Meron. For the highlights, Debbie uses the white by Superstar. And as you can see, that blends very well with the darker blue also by Superstar. Back to the same color yellow as used on the face, this time for a bit of the costume. So you want to paint that entire bit yellow, and once it is on there, you can use the eyeshadow powders in orange and yellow again to create a bit of depth in this bit of the costume. And of course, Debbie adds black to this. The Black by Diamond Effects is used to really create that cartoon look to this makeup. And the red in the circle on the costume is the same red as used on the eyes. And then it is back to the blue, the Superstar Blue and white, to create the rest of the costume. A few final details with the black powders. Of course, we do want a lovely red lipstick, as this is a female Cyclops. And with that, our Cyclops X-Men face paint tutorial for today is done. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to stay tuned on all our videos.